can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Going.
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here?
Down here. Over here, Booker. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean that this is a doorway?
To show you.
I'm beginning to regret this.
Doors. Opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
The stars?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
Who's that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's open somewhere. I just can't see. Everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why would we... What?
There are many, million worlds. All different. All similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a house. There's always a man. There's always a city.
You know this.
I can see them through the doors. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
You need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me. No baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short. Bring us the girl, and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead. You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants. I can see all the doors. And what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
No baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Okay. Thank you.
Remember. Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit to much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To.
You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million worlds. It's not over with. only be over when he never even left in the first place.
Deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal's off!
It's
give her back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine,
I'll do that! No, you will not get caught between them!
It is uncomfortable enough as it is!
It's going to be more uncomfortable if you don't come now!
If I get caught, it's going to be a very long time before we see each other!
You will not get caught, I promise!
You can't promise me that!
You're going to lose all winter!
I'll wait, thank you!
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it down! Shut down
Anna.
The machine! Now do it!
Give me back my daughter! No!
Isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember when.
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away. But in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. And you were born again as a different man.
Tearful pose. should be like slowed down a little bit since it's the last verse.
Could do that.
Otherwise, it was like. Well, otherwise, it's just like an abrupt ending, right?
So what I wanted to, you guys are. I want to take the camera down a little bit if you can, and sort of start to find it, like, Booker, if you could just be sort of like picking away, beginning first, and then sort of start play the song, and maybe then you guys kind of find the tempo together a little bit. I want it to feel, you guys are so excellent and professional.
Yeah, no, it won't be like that.
I want to make it sound like, you know,
sure.
Cheryl Crow and Eric Clapton in a session. So
he gets Eric Clapton, I hear Cheryl Crow. Yeah.
X Tina.
Pretty Spears.
Anna?